Hi everyone, today I would like to share with you an exciting start to a series of updates covering new things around Quixel and the Megascans ecosystem, such as new assets, featured artwork, and bridge updates. Here at Quixel, it is our ongoing effort to provide you with new Megascans assets and features on a daily basis. Megascans is a curation of real-world content that has been scanned, optimized, and published to a readily available digital library for you to use. This year, our scan teams haven't been traveling as much as usual, but we have teams all across the world, such as in Africa, Australia, Europe, Japan, Pakistan, and the US, all still working hard to provide assets from scanned objects around our homes, neighborhoods, and surrounding communities every day. Some of these assets can be found in recently added collections, such as the new Wetland collection. Design an environment to wade through the waters of the swamp around mossy rocks, debris, branches, and all manner of vegetation to fill in and camouflage what lurks below. Or perhaps you want to go digging for gold in this very detailed mining collection full of equipment, rails, rocky surfaces, and scattered objects to grunge up the scene and help shape your mining operation. Designing a space is even easier now when using some of our new modular assets. Quickly set up a historic corridor or haunted mansion with the new modular interior assets, such as these wall panels, monolithic staircase, or railings that are made to be linked together with ease. We are always adding new and interesting scans to the Megascans library, as well as featuring some artwork from around the community using these very assets. Take these graffiti decals, for example. Community artist Johnny Fair has designed this alleyway and populated it with the new graffiti decals in his rendering. Coincidentally, Johnny is the very artist that painted these graffiti tags in his home in Switzerland that we then scanned to include in the Megascans library. Around the community, we feature some amazing artists on social media that use the Megascans library to enhance their renderings by bringing more life and detail to their environments. You too can use any of the assets used in these renderings by easily searching for them in the updated version of Bridge. Since the beginning of the year, we've ensured that Bridge was optimized so that you can easily discover new content and search for the assets you need faster than ever before. Through this ongoing effort to help enhance your creativity, we've made some simplifications to the way you preview, download, and export assets. Once you've selected an asset, you will see a cleaner version of the preview panel appear from the right. This version helps you see all the asset attributes in a more straightforward way, such as new links to show you any parent categories this asset is a part of, more asset tags, and new and improved discovery features to show you more related assets that are relevant to the one you selected. Not only have we made the way you preview an asset more straightforward to help you visualize it beforehand, we've also simplified the download and export settings area. At the bottom of the panel, you can quickly select which resolution you want to download or export without any hassle. To change these settings, select the gear wheel, then choose to edit the download or export settings respectively. These settings are the global settings you establish for all the assets you download or export, thus reducing the complexity of configuring each asset and instead letting you get straight into your valuable work. Additionally, you can also change these settings by going to Edit, then down to Download or Export Settings. From this menu, we can also click on the New Plugins option where we can view and download all the latest plugins available in Bridge, such as the plugin for exporting directly to Unreal Engine. With the advances in the latest version of Bridge, exporting is even simpler. Once we have our global settings all set up, we can easily select which resolution we want to use, and then just click Export. And within just a few moments, we can see the asset has imported successfully into our project, ready for us to put in our scene and maneuver it into place. With the simplicity of Bridge, we can easily search for similar assets from the new Associated Tags area or the Improved Related Assets section to quickly discover new content to export to our project as fast as we can find them, thus helping us spend more time focusing on our creativity in the scene. Lastly, we'd like to thank you for your continuing support. To us, the community around the ecosystem truly drives our passion and high standards of quality to provide you with whatever you need to make your work effortless. We are always adding new content to the Megascans library, and that library is completely based on your requests. So, to help make the process easier, we've set up a new form in the description below where you can let us know exactly the kind of content you need, and we will do our best to scan as much of it as possible in a timely manner. Also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook, where we post new content every day. Thank you so much for joining me in this update, and I'll see you in the next one.